Oke. I want to make this is ballot and numbering. Ya, kid. You can see here, kid. Coba perhatikan, students. Do you know this one? Ballot. Ini ballot, students. Ya. Yeah. When I make my mouse pointer here, you can read here. Kamu bisa baca di sini namanya ballot. When I click this one, ballot so many options ya, kid. Nah, banyak pilihannya. Okay, the example we want to make ballot here. You block first the names of students and then choose this one, small arrow. You can choose this one or this or this or this one or this. Yeah, so many options here. Yeah, so you can choose one of the ballot. Yeah, bisa dipilih salah satu. Mana? Okay, that's for ballot. Yeah. Now I want to make number. Okay, kita buat number ini. We block first and then click number. Yeah, you can see have number, have like this one, have like this, or ABCD. Yeah. Jadi banyak pilihannya, kid. Ya, yeah. Bisa seperti ini. Oke, okay. Itu untuk ballot and numbering, I think so easy, ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, Putra, you want to ask something?
Jadi, PR-nya ini...
Gimana, Putra? Tadi PR-nya ini gimana? Kok terpotong? Putra, I don't hear clearly. Saya nggak dengar jelas tadi, Putra, if you want to speak. Oh, Putranya nggak respon. Oke, okay, Nabila first. Nabila, what? Nabila?
Sir, kenapa di laptop Nabila kalau buat numbering di enter bawahnya otomatis ada nomor, sir?
Ya, yeah, memang seperti itu. That's good. Ya, yeah, that's good question ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, Nabila, I try. This is already have 1, 2, 3, 4. Serjuan enter. Oke, okay, wait ya. Yeah. Serjuan enter. Wow, what's the problem this one? Oke, okay, Nabila, ini keyboard saya lagi bermasalah. Oke, okay, Nabila memang seperti itu. Kalau di enter dia otomatis ya, secara otomatis.
Nah, ini ada
dia akan ada nomornya. Wow. Ya, jadi kalau sudah kita ketik number one, ya number one, contohnya number one kita buat yakin, itu akan dia otomatis. Akan otomatis ada nomornya. Ya, sorry. This is ada problem dengan keyword search. Ya, jadi emang seperti itu Nabila. Oke, okay, Dasha, what Dasha?
Sir, if you share screen in my laptop, the screen is blur, sir.
Oh. So now you cannot see my screen.
Blur, sir.
Wow. How about this one? Can you see? Still cannot.
Still cannot, sir.
How about the other students? Can you see the screen?
Yes, sir. Clear, sir.
Clear, yeah. Okay, maybe.
Okay, not see, sir.
Cannot see also, Putra.
I cannot see it.
Wow.
Sir, you are not sharing now, sir.
How about this?
Clear, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, students, that's about... Jadi Nabila, your question just now, if I type one name, enter automatically ya, itu secara otomatis. Jika satu aja kita kasih nomor, kita enter, secara otomatis dia ada nomornya. Begitu juga A, B, C, D. A, kita enter nanti, B otomatis. Ya, itu seperti itu dia. Memang seperti itu Nabila. Oke, Putra, just now you want to speak that Putra. Sir Juan belum jawab. What is that, Putra?
Jadi harus harap dikerjakan PR-nya, sir.
Yes, of course. You must do. Tomorrow is a deadline, Putra ya. Kamu klik aja link-nya, langsung otomatis. Nanti terbuka tugas kamu dan masukkan password-nya. Oke, Putra. Oke, students. Have question about our lesson today? Ballot and numbering?
No, sir.
I have question. Okay. Now I want to ask you. We have 3 minutes more, students. Yeah. If you know, yeah. Please answer, yeah. Rebecca. Hi, Rebecca. Can you hear Sir Juan?
Hi, sir.
Okay, Rebecca, what quick key do you use if you want to make your text underline? One, two, until five, Rebecca. Three, four, five. Okay, sorry, Rebecca, I give to other students. Alessandra, join.
No join, sir.
Okay, next. Kayla. Hi, Kayla. Can you answer my question just now? Kayla? Okay, one, two, three. Okay, no help. Nabila. Okay, Nabila. What quick key do you use when you want to make your text underline?
Control U.
Okay, good. Yeah, that's the question. Yeah, good answer, yeah, kid. Okay, the next students. Michelle, what quick key do you use when you want to make your text align to the left?
CTRLL, sir.
Okay, good answer. CTRLL, yeah. Okay, student, one more.
Donna, sir.
Nabil, why Nabil again? No, this is application ya from class dojo. Nabila, one, two.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Nabila, what quick key do you use if you want to make your text center?
Control A.
Wow, good answer. Yeah. Okay, students. Time is over. I hope you can understood about our lesson today, that about how to make a text alignment and also ballot numbering. Okay, Donna, sorry, Donna. Yeah, jadi next time you can answer the question.